until Elliot opened his eyes.
What's that?
You want one? You gotta go.
Outside. To a whole new world.
Outside?
Okay, Forest 101. These are called trees.
Ow! Try again, I'll be kicking you a funny blown bahookie.
You and what arm?
Oi!
Oh.
Fire!
Now, in order to survive,
the woods is no place for bear.
They'll have to use their instincts.
I'm starving.
Well, what do bears eat?
Fish.
Give it up for Boo.
The hunters are here.
Hunters? A bear! That deer working together!
Boo, don't go out there!
Oh, that's best.
The season is changing. Are about to get even.
When I'm a bearskin rug, they could walk all over me.
Come on, move it!
But until that happens, I ain't going out for without a fight.
This is gonna be great! Charge!
All right, ladies, let her rip!
Martin Lawrence.
Oh, yeah, don't mess with the Boogster.
Ashton Kutcher.
I come in peace.
Let's get him!
What do you got?
Wood.
You want to trade?
Hey, buddy.
No one thought a guy like Nick Persons would settle down. Now, he's a family man.
There's something that we really need to talk about this morning.
Who's about to get a big surprise.
Coco, get down.
Honey, I'm pregnant.
So they're leaving the city behind.
Where's the mall?
You need to get a little fresh air and open spaces.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Now?
Right now.
Pregnant lady, coming through!
For a new life in the country.
Ew, what's that smell?
It smells like oxygen.
The place was built in 1889.
It's a really amazing place to raise a family.
Can we really afford this house?
She is a fixer-upper.
Guess what? I can do the fixing.
We'll take it.
Now, they're experiencing the joys of home improvement.
See? Everything is working out just like I promised. I can fix that.
Mm-hmm. I think you should just call a contractor.
Are we done yet?
Now do you want the number?
You're the local real estate guy.
I'm also the local contractor.
You're not dry rot.
Dry what?
He may be in over his head.
What is this?
Phase one. But he's about to realize he's not just building a home. He's building a family.
You know, it's been kind of hard making the move and all. I think you're a cool son.
And you're a cool dad.
Kevin! You messed with the wrong kid!
Would you like to give thanks?
Why, are we going home?
I got this. I give thanks to all the wonderful creatures that surround us.
Hey there, little buddy.
I can use it. I want to thank you for the support of my family. And most of all, for putting us in this beautiful home.
At least the table's strong.
I can fix that.
Are we done yet?
Honey, what was that?
The raccoon.
You think you bad? I got it!
to be